Okay, out in the canola field. I was actually thinking I'd leave this one a little longer, but it's such perfect conditions that I'm probably going to spray a tank out here. We got a very light wind, not too hot. Ground's not too wet. Anyway, I had hoped to avoid putting this thing in transport, but I just realized I can't get to my water filling site with the wings out. Oh, that's tight. If I had a dollar for every time I put this thing in transport, I could probably afford a new sprayer. This is one of the better patches in the field. Canola is coming up big and reasonably even. Not real bad for weeds. I'm seeing some wild millet, green foxtail. And we're done. Okay, let's fire up the old brakes. I wrecked my back moving this thing a couple days ago. It's a good old reliable unit, but it's heavy. Hopefully there's enough water left in the slough to finish the job. Pretty nice. not fit to drink, but get into working position here. Probably one of the poorest patches in the field. There's more bare ground than crop showing. And I don't know why. Those little plants haven't long come out of the ground. They're way behind. Good. All right, let's roll.
Editor of the Weekly Standard. He's the author of
Owl. Okay, do you want to start recording? We're at just about 12 acres starting. So, pressure's a bit low. I see at least 35 on there. Not a chill crop.